Welcome to Our Friend Productions. My name is Chris, and today we again are playing some Axiom Verge. Let's see. Last episode, we killed a monster. Or was it the monster? In fact, no, it was not a monster. It was an ex-human. Sometime, the most deadliest of creatures is the human man. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Let me get over there. I wanna get over there. Jokes aside, we killed a giant scorpion who was actually reluctant to fight. And this game is kind of there's something up there. I want to see what's up there. There's nothing up there. Never mind. So the game itself is putting me into this dilemma where the things I am killing, like these. There we go. I don't want to be here though. And so it pushes me out there. Wait, hold on. No, I didn't do anything. There has to be something else up there. I'm going back. I'm going to hang out with her. She has no skull. She was a robot, just like Else Nova. Her name is Kate. I call her Kate. Her name's weird. I'm not going to try to pronounce her name. I don't know if it's a Russian dialect. I don't know if it's a weird, if it's some other like made up dialect, but I cannot pronounce it. So, yeah. Oh, I see what happened. I was an idiot. I forgot the basic formula of this game. Use your damn abilities. Wait, hold on. That means I can actually get up here. Now, why would it allow me to come up here? Never mind. Like I was gonna say, why would it allow me to come up here? If there was nothing up here, could it be item? And then I realized probably, but whatever. Power node. Wait, is it a power node or is it a health node? Health node. Not nearly as cool. Firstly, I would go with the power. An area I can break. I like these little breakable areas, they're cool. Wait, wasn't this... We were here last... It's been a while since we've been here. But this area was... Okay, where is it taking me? Okay, hold on for a sec. I gotta find out... There we go. And then I gotta find out if I can open up areas. This area we were here, this is when we were outside. This is when we were outside, right before we got our little head crab madoodles. And this is now a path out. Is it just a path out? Yeah, it is not. Wait, I wonder if I could have come out here sooner. I just want you out of the way, really. Could I have come out here sooner? I already was out here. Okay, well then let's go left. Let's continue down this area. So health nodes are cool. But that it shouldn't have been the only thing that I gained. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. You know what, actually no, this is a good idea, because when I go back, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna teleport myself back to, right before I fought the boss, and I can double check to see if I missed anything, because I didn't gain a jumping ability, I didn't gain a thing, I gained health, which means, one, that you are actually not a jellyfish, you are a shrimp, you are a floating shrimp that needs to die. Oh wait, is there something down here? There's not something down here. Curse you deceiving little pixels. Deceiving. Alright. There is one enemy in this entire area. Let's take a closer look at this. Well, I could have done that. Oh shit, it's the spikes! Thank you. The drones can now begin repairing us. So what now? It would be good to make sure Ophelia is repaired. She has way to bypass pathogen. Also, you wanted to ask her about Breach. That's the key to this whole thing, right? Atheos is using the Breach to trap you here while slowly killing you off. Yes, so ultimate goal is stopping Atheos, with secondary goal finding Ophelia. But you will need to look for ways of reaching them. Okay, that makes sense. Let's see what I can find up ahead. I will go this way, because this way is a path. And I knew I was missing something. And you tiny little drones, you cute. You know what? Not as cute as me, but you cute. You cute little head crabs. Jumping. Onward to next. Oh shit, what is that? It looks like a giant fuzzy roach. Yeah, that looks. Oh, it's a giant rock fuzzy roach. Oh look, it's a small fuzzy roach. That one's not nearly as creepy. Maybe because it looks like a hedgehog. But deep down, we know it's a roach. Look at the head, man. There we go. I love when I can just inadvertently kill things. Kill you, without breaking a sweat. Kill you. I said kill. No, just. Fuck it. Fudge you. No! Curse you, gravity! One of my many human weaknesses. Yeah, the more I look at them, the more they're like, oh look, they're cute little hedgehogs. But again, we know. We saw the big guy. We know he's a giant ass roach. If you don't see a roach, well, you're probably a normal human being, actually. And just like roaches, they fall from above. Look at the guy up there. He's a roach. It's a giant ass roach. And stop jumping on it. And look at their behavior. What do? They come up above you and they jump on your face. It was the last time you know a hedgehog could do that. No. It's a fuzzy roach, man. Don't be deceived. Don't be deceived, man. It's a giant fuzzy roach. Hey, fuzzball. Alright, so I can't make it up there. I can't go hang out with the giant fuzzy roach. So instead, we're gonna go this way. Blocked off by two paths. Sorry, blocked off by two rows of pixels, so I can't go up there. But I can throw a little friendly guy up here to open up a path. Yeah, to open up a path that should allow me to come this way to avoid everything. No, you know what? This is probably a safe area now that I think about it. Yeah, it's a safe area. It was too convenient to not be a safe area, and the massive amount of enemies that they threw at me, which were easier to deal with than the jellyfish, mind you, but you know, the creepy ass roaches. Look at their eyes, man. It's in the eyes. It's in the eyes. come down here, just phase through this wall. There's a path up there. Okay, before I jump down, because I don't know if I can get back, I'm gonna check up here. And if there is anything there, oh shit! Of course. Ah, you devious little thing. Have I been here before? I have been here before. And that was a long-ass fall. I'll be honest, I probably should have aimed myself towards the... Wait, how can I... Can I seriously not get out? Oh, this is some bullshit. If I've locked myself out, that's gonna be both hilarious and sad. Mainly sad. Fuzz little brick. Ah, looks like I have an item. I've got the grapple. Fire's a grapple that allows you to swing from the rocks that latches onto. Well, you know what this means. Aw, it's not as long as I wanted it to be. Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Climbs the walls, forgot the words. Oh crap, he's eating the bird. Spider-Man, here comes Spider-Man. He's not nearly as cool as Spider-Man. But he is a man who wishes to climb and to clean the things. So as long as I don't swing too far, I can be pretty dexterous with this thing. Okay, so let's just practice some swinging mechanics. There we go. No, I don't want to go up there. What I want to do is make it up here. Okay, so the mechanics are a little weird. For a swinging mechanic, just because I'm used to some other games' mechanics. Damn it. So the mechanics work. I'm just being nitpicky. I want it to work like other things. But that's perfectly fine. That's on me. That's me being a goofball. Now that I'm kind of fiddling around with it, they work exactly as I expect them to for a human trying to not die. Okay, so anything that is now out of reach, jumping wise, we can grapple on. So grapple. And is this a power node? Yes. Awesome. Because I love me some power nodes. And this is a voided area, so I believe there to be something else here. Oh, right, there is. Look at that. Haha. It's not much, but it's still nice to notice the level of detail in this game that will allow objects, the entire background to have its own style. Which means that I can kind of use the background of the background of this game. Like, the level design is cool, alright? It's very interesting, like multicolors and the things, but if you look in the walls, you'll see there looks to be like some negative space. Both in the foreground and the background in this 2D level game. Alright, so watch this. So it looks like I should be able to go in there, and technically I could, but you know, the game, in most instances where I can, I'm gonna grapple the giant roach. Haha. I can grapple and kill the roach. The level of detail in the background, I could have just avoided all that and just come out this way. Awesome. There's nothing else over there, so I'm gonna make my way down. Fuck you, little dude. Fuck you. Alright, so where are we going from here? There is a patch down. No, there's nothing else up here. Meaning, we're now gonna make our way to our newfound friend, Ophelia. Is it Ophelia? It might not be. Let's see. There is a path. This path is only gonna really take me. Yeah, it's gonna take me where I need to go, but I still have a ways to. I still have a bit of a journey in order to. Oh wait, that makes sense. That actually makes so much sense. I should have gone explored first and then come over here to get that thing. And now we make our way through these barricades, making my way through the barricade. Super fast, like, I can now use my grapple. His name is now grapple. Oh, please let me know. Please let me say I can kill this guy with it. Oh well. Wait, run, bud. Okay, so. I'll have to check if I can use the grapple for this. But before I go down now, I can actually use this. I can actually use this to explore. Okay, let's see if I want to see if I can get this. This is gonna be. I don't think I can get it this way. But it would be very devious of me if I could. I'm gonna make it. No, I can't make it. There's no open path for me to go through. Even if I can like rush through it. So I can grapple here. Yeah, I can. Okay, so I can grapple that and get the power nodes. Have to get shit. Nah, I didn't want to come down here yet. Okay. I can get it. I just need a little bit more spacing. Yeah, okay, good. I'm impervious to damage. Cause that would suck if I wasn't. Come up here. I'll try this once or twice more, and if nothing else, I'm probably just gonna cut this out anyways, so we can make it back to Ophelia. Unless something else happens, you'll see me again when I make my way over here. Ooh, I got it. Is that a health node? Health node. Full health. Got it. Alright, so it allows me to swing over here, which is awesome. Which means I can now come up all the way up here, which I've been wanting to do for a while. And it seems there should be something up here. Rid of these guys. If I can use my head crab to kill things with me taking no damage whatsoever, that's amazing. So now we found another area, which should be an extra area. Yeah, it should be an extra area. I mean, it's not like there's anything over here that... I don't know. Okay, these little things are actually generally harmless. It's allowing me safe exploration, barring the times I run into them. Curse you! Curse you, Scorp! Curse you, little giant fuzzy roaches. Alright, if I can get high up, I can avoid and or see most of the things as they come my way. Big fuzzy roach. He's gonna drop down from above. You son of a bitch. I knew you were gonna do it. I fell for it. Let's avoid you. Come up here. Alright, so I found another area. This other area is not where I want to be just yet. Now, are we gonna meet Ophelia? Are we gonna go talk to the other robot today? With so much to explore, probably not. Shit, I think I'm over time. Yeah, I'm totally over time. All right, guys, I'm gonna see you later. I'm gonna cut out some of this stuff so it's not as long as it is. Either way, I shall see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and definitely hit that subscribe button because I will be uploading Monday through Friday. Later.